the technological age is now to answer these really beautiful questions that are really complex in biology. Computational biology allows us to do something that we already do as humans. We look for patterns. Now the question is, why is that pattern interesting? How far does that pattern extend?
There are more interesting things on my plate now than there ever have been. The kind of technological revolution we've seen in 20 years shows no signs of changing. The smart theoreticians come to where the data are, and the data are here.
With this graduate program, we're really trying to train that next generation of scientists who can integrate the wet bench discoveries with the cutting edge algorithms and method that can be applied to these large data sets.
I found that the program enabled me to focus in my skills at these intersections of math and computer science and of computer science and biology. Being able to bridge these fields enabled me to really hone in on what I know and what I don't know.
The graduate student, along with their professor, is at the frontier of what we know, and they are learning together collaboratively about new problems that have been defined.
A lot of the stuff we're looking at, you know, people don't know the answer, so you can't go to a book and look it up. You have to come up with your own hypothesis and then a means to test that hypothesis, which makes it more challenging, but it makes it more exciting.
It's nice to be at the center of all of these different fields. There's always more to learn, but that doesn't feel defeating, it feels exciting.
There are periods of time where most of what I'm doing is wet lab work, and then there are periods of time where most of what I'm doing is more of the computer science and data analysis. But there's help wherever you turn.
We're taken care of. The program does get the best out of us, I think, because they take a lot of the weight off of our shoulders so that we can do the science and we can make these new discoveries. Anything that we need, the CCMB program provides.
Brown is very committed to computational biology. It's a really growing area for the future, and they really do want to be at the forefront. I think it's a space where Brown can excel because we have strengths both in biology and computer science and math. So we have what it takes to really be a world leader in this area.